Hello, my friends! Hello! Hello! Welcome to this video where we will speak about what you call reincarnation. We got a wonderful question from Judith, and she wanted to know who decides if you come back here. And we want to let you know that in all cases, you decide. That goes for when you are on your planet and when you are not on your planet. And when you die, you can go many places actually. It is not just one place. They are all good, they are all wonderful. You get to choose your next experience, basically. Living as a human, you feel very limited while you are here, but that is not really the case of your non-physical existence. You are an unlimited being, and there are actually many, many, many unlimited, really, worlds that you can go to when you are not here, or while you are here as well. So, your non-physical being, you could even imagine it as big as your own galaxy. Many of you are galaxies, and in fact, all of you are part of them because you are all multidimensional, and that is just one manifestation of higher dimensional energy. And you have enough energy to put in many places at once. That is how I am able to be part of Rachel and alive where I am as well. There is such a network of energy happening that you are maybe unaware of, which is okay. You do not need to be aware of it at all. It is great to not know. But we just want you to know that you are always choosing, even if it does not seem so here now. You are always the one making the decisions, and you can go and be whatever you want to be at any moment. You can be a whale or a fish or an alien or a whatever it is, a celestial body. You can be a planet, you can be a star system, you can be a single star, you can be whatever you want to be. And there is no asking, it is just your intention makes it so. So we hope that helps you and you maybe think about it in an even bigger way now, because there are so many things to explore. If you think about how beautiful your world is here, just think about how inspiring and enticing the whole universe is, right? You are never bored. You are never lacking for something to do and explore. There are always places to go. So it is a wonder that you come back here. So cherish this time here. You are here for a reason. You are here because you want to be. So make the most of it if that is what you want. Or you cannot, right? There is no wrong way to go. It is all you. It is all choice. There is never time running out. You are always in charge. So we will leave you with that. And we love you. Thank you so much. Bye for now.